Alright, what's up guys? Joji TBD here, and apparently Jake Paul thinks he can beat Vidal Riley. Let's check out that clip real quick.
He was wondering, will you fight Vidal Riley?
No, absolutely not.
At this point, yeah, like I would...
Jake Paul, absolutely not. Do not fight Vidal. I would put a picture of Vidal up right now, but I'm too lazy for all that. I don't get paid for all this editing. So just look up Vidal Riley. He trained KSI for his first fight, I think, and I think he's like 4-0 as a boxer right now. He is an absolute beast. I would not ever want to step in the ring with him unless I've had years of experience and I know I was talented enough to go up against him, because he is a vicious, fast, and strong fighter. Jake Paul, don't fight him.
I would beat Vidal. that's the level this has gotten to. Vidal is training KSI to come beat us. That guy's scared. I believe I'm better than Vidal 110%. People will go, oh my God, this kid's crazy. After I beat Tommy, who knows? I know Vidal's been, I have nothing but respect for Vidal. I think he's a dope guy. You know, we squash our beef. I'm not talking shit. I just personally think I'm better. He's great. I just think I'm better. Fuck KSI at this point, right? Might as well make that fight happen. After I beat Tommy, he'll be the only one from the UK left.
Vidal even suggested for KSI to retire. Came out a couple days ago saying that. What do you think about that?
I think KSI should retire everything he's doing. I want to go look at his monthly listeners and see if they're still that good. Pretty trash. Pretty trash for that to be his main focus. 7 million monthly listeners, that means... he makes $30,000 a month off of his Spotify. That's $360,000 a year versus fighting me for $5 million.
And Vidal has a response to what Jake said. I want to see that right now.
Whew. I had to quickly just hit Twitter and listen. I had to tell my dad, listen, we might get you this Bentley quicker than I thought. My dad always said that he wanted a Bentley. And I always said that I would get him one. And the path that I'm on and where I'm heading and what I'm doing, I believe that I can get my dad a Bentley in due time. But if he's going to call me out, we know what that means. Bread. Hovis, Kingsmill, any bread that you can think of. I don't know any famous bread brands in America, but any bread you can think of, that's basically what he said. Do you want some bread? Do you want some money? And I can't be like, no, I don't want it. Of course I'll take it. But I am not going to force it. It's going to have to be something that he bites at and chases. Because honestly, I want to do my own thing. I want to have my own career. Not involved in the market. This market I was involved in as a coach. And that brings me to my point. Tommy, we're both here in the UK. If you want to get some rounds in and you want me to emulate Jake or, you know, whatever, then let's go. Because you're the same weight as me, in the same country, we can make it happen. That would be great. I'm not coaching, but I don't mind jumping in camp to be,
yeah,
do some rounds with you and offer you that look, because I believe I could. In terms of fighting, I have to rate him. I rate him because I wouldn't call me out. But then that's because I know what I'm doing. That's not on camera. If I didn't see what, if I saw what he saw, probably, yeah, it makes sense. But because I know what's going on, that don't make sense. But yeah, it would be great. It would be a big event. It'd be huge. It'd be massive.
Be big.
One of the biggest fights, probably. But yeah, as I said, if it gets to that and it's a bit more than him just chatting in the video, I'll have my...
There's no way Jake wants that fight.
And stipulations in place, because he's always dishing it out. You do this, you change your name, I'm gonna give you $500,000, or I'm gonna do this, or I'll double your purse. Not playing the games. We're not doing any of that. I'm not doing your da 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 da. But because you got bread, I know Jake, you'll watch this anyway, that's what I'm saying to you. Because you got bread and you got some to spare, I will have a few requests, but I'll hold on to those. Unless, you know, this thing really comes to fruition. But for now, I know he's going to be focusing on December 18th. I know you will be focusing on December 18th to make sure you get Tommy out of there in great fashion. And then you'll look for your next victim. As you said, I am the only one left in the UK. And I didn't want to be a part of this thing, but that's just dragging me out, trying to say this, say that. If it's going to happen, where it's going to happen. But yeah, as I said, I'll...
Vidal wants the money.
When things start to look more realistic than him sitting down and saying that he thinks he can beat me. He offered me respect. I respect Jake. I made it very clear to you lot many a times that I respect him. I respect what he does. I respect his hustle. I respect how he manipulates the public. I respect how he makes everyone care about what he's doing. And that isn't going to change. And I'm not going to lose respect for him either. If we scrap, I'll respect him more for scrapping me, because I know how I fight and I know how I am and I know what I can do. So I respect him even more if he gets in there and takes the hands. But we'll see. I just wanted to talk on that. It's me being honest as well. Like, it's not me being, oh, what can I say on this video? Let me make sure I construct my words properly. Nothing like that. I couldn't even say properly. You see what I'm saying? So I'm just chatting. But if people want to accelerate it and give me an ultra boost to the bag, then of course the ultra boost will be accepted. But honestly, I said what I had to say. I don't really have to say anymore. And I don't think I'll talk on it more until Jake has something more to say, because honestly, I am not going to go in a back and forth feud of trash talk and, you know, telling him that he's not really a boxer and that you fight MMA guys and the guy had a hip replacement. No, we're not going to do all that. Like, you fought, you won, you had your fights, and now you've spoken on the realist. So you just have to see how this actually goes and how everything unfolds. In the meantime, make sure you like and subscribe to the realist.
Yeah, I think it's good he's not taking it too seriously, because I think Jake Paul is probably just trying to, he's just trying to stir the pot. He's trying to get some clout off some beef, some Twitter beef. Like right now, Vidal just made this video. It's probably gonna get some views. It's gonna get Jake Paul's name in the mix. It's gonna get Vidal's name in the mix. You know, he's already setting up a future fight, and I think this is probably one of those fights that he wants. Vidal wants this fight. Let me be clear. Vidal wants this fight, because I honestly think it'll be an easy fight for him. But Jake, I think he's just trying to cause some hype, basically. But if you enjoy the video, go ahead, leave a like, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And until next time, I'll see you in the next one. Bye. Calling up.